Hey. Thanks for coming. I wanted to see you before the memorial. I'm so sorry.
Just don't say sorry. That's all I've heard today is how sorry everyone is, and I just don't want to hear it.
What do you want me to say?
I want to know why you did it.
Okay, well, when I left for London, there was all this tension around Mark and that he was hanging around so much, and I felt like he was getting in between us.
You can't use that as an excuse.
That you two were sleeping.
I did nothing! I did nothing! We did nothing! Not like you and.
I never meant for it to happen, and as soon as it did, I regretted
it. But something like that doesn't just happen. You wanted it to happen.
No.
And it's right from when she got here.
Okay. As much as I hated myself for it happening, I tried to fight it. I found old feelings for Dee coming back.
Stop it. I don't want to hear it. Stop it. I don't want to hear it.
Please remember that that woman conned me.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter that it wasn't Dee. You still chose her. You know, I saw the two of you together. Do you know what that did to me? I saw you make the conscious decision to be with her. And there's no coming back from that, Jared. Our marriage is over.
No. Please, please. No, don't.